What's up, guys? Today we are going to be doing a hardcore series, so that you guys don't get bored. I'm not gonna daily upload because I'm still in school, and just hardcore, you know, like 100 days like that. My goal is to kill the Ender Dragon, defeat the Wither, and most importantly, get all achievements.
Yo, what's up, guys? As I said in the intro, we are going to be doing hardcore Minecraft. Yeah. So in the intro, I said we're going to be doing hardcore Minecraft, and yes, I'm going to do hardcore Minecraft. This is a survival series, hardcore survival series that we are going to be doing. And yeah. So I hope you guys like this series. And yeah, so I'm gonna get some wood, and you guys do not want to see me mine lots and lots and lots of wood. Okay, as you can see, I've got lots of wood, 32, and just one strip one that accidentally stripped. This. I accidentally did this to the log. Yeah, and we made this little mine shaft to get an axe to make it easier. We got a pickaxe. We also got a crafting table, also. Yeah, now that we got lots of wood, let's just go out of here. Cow! Okay, maybe just get some food. Yeah, we're just gonna get some food. My gosh, the axes are so powerful. One shot a cow. Bop. Bop. Hey. Speedy little cow. Yeah. We got 5 pieces of raw meat. So, yeah. There's no mountains in this snapshot. Well, I don't think there is. Wait, is that in a man? There's a beehive. Wait, that looks like a huge mountain right there. I don't think it's in a mountain. Let's check. There's my biome mountains, just regular mountains. Yeah, this is not a new mountain. Just look at it. Yeah. So, I'll get back to you guys once I've found something, good. Like a village or something. So I'll see you guys when I got like a good village or something. Okay guys, I found something cool. I found a water cave. Look. Look at that thing. Some copper boards, more copper. This is close, let me get this. That's gonna take forever, mine. Since it's underwater and I don't have aqua affinity. Yeah, let's just get some sweet berries, because, as you can see in, like, the, you saw the spruce biome, and I really needed sweet berries, because hardcore, you could die to hunger. So, I should get that and eat them. I don't want to waste my steak. Lava. Oh, here's another cow. Okay. Let me just micro cut. Bop. Let me micro cut. Bop. 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 Let me hit you. It's not letting me. Oh, it's just lag. Turning night time. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do I do? There's another water cave. I call them water caves. They're caves in the water. How are we going to survive? This is hardcore, so yeah, I'm gonna die if I don't have armor and at the night time. It's my armor now and hardcore, just night time. It's crazy. Like a village. Oh, a village of ruins. Oh my gosh. There's literally a village of ruins right there. Is that a village? What is that? Let me craft a boat. Let's go and see what that is. Oh. It's no generator structure. What is that? Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Lag. Okay, let's just get over here. Ooh, I see an Enderman. I could use my trusty boat. Oh, no. And me and my axe will just destroy you. So, for now, I'm just shot myself. I'll get back to you guys once it is the next day. Let me just draw myself in the blocks first. So, where does it say the... Okay, I'll just get back to you guys once it's the next day. Oh yeah. See you tomorrow in Minecraft. Okay guys, it's daytime now. We're in our little shelter. So we're getting out now. And just finish off these rounds. But first I'm gonna get these. Like, first I'm gonna get my furnace. Off camera I fought a trident guy, but then he didn't drop anything. He just dropped rotten flesh. So yeah, today, like this day, I need to get a bed so that I don't have to do that again. You see that? That's an Enderman. Yeah, you an Enderman. Come here. Get in the boat. Okay. easy underfoot. How to get all the way down there. Oh, I got a grass block on the end of me. Hi, turtle. So, now we need to go and get a bed. Three sheep, that's easy. And some more, which we have. We have lots of it. And, just looking for sheep right now. And wolfies. Are you seeing any sheeps? I don't know if they've seen any sheeps, but ooh, here's another water cave. The water caves are just sick. Like when you're gonna see through walls. It's a glitch that happens when you're sometimes don't load, or sometimes when you're like running the game too fast. Piggies. Maybe you're some food now. But anyway. And you. So, we got all those pigs. Now we're back at this mountain. That was like right here, and I showed you the water cave. There's another one over here. Ooh, copper. How did I miss this? Some people say copper is useless. But to me, it's pretty cool. So, I think this is an 8 vein. Or more. Just an 8 vein, okay. Took some fall damage right now. Here's where the lava was. What's in here? Just to get looking. So, yeah. It's a big mountain, but it's not the new one. Look at those trees. That's like a new tree, but it's not. Just an oak tree. I'm still looking for sheep. Like, where are them sheep? Here's some cows. So we're getting lots of food on the way, but I'm going to build a house right here. And so we'll get some floor blocks. So let's get some floor. I like rich floors. We're just gonna build like a little simple house, and my axe just broke. Scrapped a new one. We need one more piece of stone. Let's just do that and then make a new axe. Yay! Now I can cut down more of these trees. For more birch wood. For more floor. I guess. Because we really want to use it for floor. And do that. Okay. Block. And I know this might not seem as good place to build a house, but we're going to build it like breaking the bubble dock coming out to here. Like that. So that my house is going to be on the water. Because that's pretty cool. 2, 3. I might make it 2-story later, but this is just the house for now. Yeah, if you guys like it so far, it's just a house, like I just need a house. That's the goal for this episode, is to build a house. Yeah. So, let's just mine out these. And get some more wood to build more for, and we'll just do one thing right here. I don't want these here. Build some walls. Let me just turn these off. I'll install windows later. I'll install windows next episode, because I just want to build like the house right now with like torches, because I just want to do that, because this episode would be really long, and I'm going to end it pretty soon. Because this video is going to be long. We got the ninja bridge in. Okay, now let's just do more chopping because we ran out of oak. We just need a little bit more. Oh, I need a lot more. What am I talking about? Onto the mountain right here, there's probably some coal. There's lots of coal spawns on these mountains. More food. Gosh, there's so much food. Like food heaven right here. And it's turning night. Great. Finally. No, I didn't get one shot. There's some things over there. Cool. Over here. I don't want to run all the way over there just for some little tiny piece of coal. Well, we don't need it. Yep. I'll do that next episode. Because I don't want this video to be too long. Probably gonna be like 30 minutes long already. Yeah, I'm just gonna install like the fence, and then I'll, like, after the fence, I'll install the doors. But that's like the look of the house, and yeah. So, now I'll have to end the video now. So I'll see you guys next time in episode 2 of this hardcore series. See you guys next time, and peace.
Yeah, guys, that was episode 1 of the hardcore series. I hope you guys liked it so far. It's gonna be hard. I hope I defeat the Ender Dragon and complete all my goals. I said all of my goals in the intro of this video. And yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.